Welcome back to question number 3. In this video, we shall solve question number 3 and 4. Now, dear children, look at question number 3. You have got the shoe size of 28 students in the class are as follows. There are 28 students, and you know, each student would have different size of his shoe. So, one student wears 7 number size of shoe, another student puts on number 8, then number 9, another student number 8, another student number 8, another student number 7. So this way, this is the 28 students are there in total, and this is the number of the size of the shoe they put on. Okay, so here you will see the number begins with 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Now see the first row, 7, 8, 9, 8. Then you have 8, 7, 7, 7. 8, 7, 7, 7. 10, 7, 6, 7. 10, 7, 6, 7. Then 6, 5, 6, 6. 6, 5, 6, 6. Then 7, 6, 5, 6. 7, 6, 5, 6. 6, 10, 8, 5. 6, 10, 8, 5. And ultimately 5, 5, 8, 7. 5, 5, 8, 7. Okay, so this is the way we have run it. Alright, now let's see how many in total are there. Number 5 shoes, how many children wear is? This is 5. Then this is 5, 6, 7. Then this 5, 6, 7, 8. Then this is 5. This one is 1. And this one is 2. So this is the tabulation for question number 3. So this is the way question number, there are 28 students, once again listen, there are 28 students, and each of the students wear different size of the shoe. This is the way we have tabulated, and we have found that the least size is 5 and that of the highest one is 10. And 5 students wear number 5 shoe, 7 students wear number 6 shoe, 8 students wear number 7 shoe, and so on and so forth. So this is the tabulation of question number 3, and only you need to tabulate, no question is based on this. Alright, now get ready with question number 4. Now we are in question number 4, and question number 4, look at the picture here. By using the given pictograph, tabulate the given data, and what you can see is mango trees, how many are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 mango trees are there. 6 mango trees are there. Okay, so mango trees, I have just framed it, name of the tree, telemark and total number, and I have enlisted all the different kinds of the trees shown in the picture. You have mango tree, banana, coconut and grapes, I have enlisted them. And now we see that there are 6 mango trees. 6 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 mango trees are there. Then banana is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 banana trees are there. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 5 banana tree. And then you have coconut is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 coconut trees. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. 6 coconut trees. And grapes are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 grapes tree. So this is the tabulation for question number 3. This is, sorry, question number 4. This question number 4, this is the information, or this is the data, and this is the tabulation. So children, this is the end of this lesson. What you should do is, you should copy the question and only then write the solution. And if you had difficulties in understanding, then for your information, I will solve it in a paper and send a copy of the same to you in the form of PDF. So please copy, try to understand, and for your difficulties, please do be in touch with me. take care and work hard. Thank you.